Hello, I'm Mark. I'm a fourth year medical student at University College London. I did my haematology as part of my medical school right before my exams, and I didn't feel like I had the confidence in it and the teaching that I got, and really wanted to come somewhere which would reinforce that.
I'm Shubert Allard. I'm a haematologist with a joint post at Barts Health NHS Trust, which is a big, busy trust, and I also work for NHS Blood and Transplant. I've been teaching on this essential haematology today for quite a few years now. We hear from undergraduates that haematology and transfusion is not covered as comprehensively as it could be. So today we were able to give practical advice with the background on various haematological diseases, transfusion, and bring the latest evidence and put it into context.
My name's Rebecca Miller and I'm a newly qualified physician associate. Blood is something that we have and which we all need to know about because it's used in all specialties, not just haematology, but whether you work in primary care or hospitals as well.
Well, I've come here today because I'm one of the teachers on this course for the medical students, giving lectures and giving two small group teaching sessions.
I actually found out about it on Facebook. It came up in my news feed and I thought, oh wow, something on haematology. I haven't been to anything, an event like this before, so I thought I'd come along.
The first time we ran this course, I was very pessimistic and I thought students wouldn't come on a Saturday. But they did, and they've carried on coming ever since. And I think it's an obvious explanation. Students want to know as much as possible in order to allow them to be the best possible doctors.
The lectures that we had were very informative, going over the key basics that a medical student needs to know, practically for their exams, but also when managing patients with comorbidities, with haematological conditions. And then the confidence is really built through the small group work, getting everybody to think academically and clinically about the problems that we were faced, I think is really good intellectual activity.
I think because I've started in haematology, I could relate to a lot of the things that were discussed, but we get quite a small teaching on haematology on the PA course, but I think it was probably at the right level.
Well, what I hope the BSH will continue to offer and improve on and develop is more and more education for everybody. Consultants, haematology trainees, junior doctors, medical students, general practitioners as well. But it's not just more and more education, but it's more and more appropriate and better education. I think it's very easy as a student possibly never to meet a haematologist during the course of your training, or rarely meet a haematologist. And here, they come along for a day and they have close contact with 7, 8, 10 haematologists in a very short time, all giving their viewpoint, all giving their little bit of expertise. But I hope they find that of use, of value.